Well, hello YouTube. How's everybody doing today? Today we're going to be picking up these papers. We're going to be process serving in Blaine County, Palito. We're going to grab some subpoenas and some crime watch posters to hang throughout the community of Palito. So I had to come down to the city. Printer's messed up, so long haul here to pick up some paperwork. So let's grab the papers to serve and a crime watch posters to post. Sorry guys, I hit the F and D's together, so I do know how to spell. Let's get into it. Well, it's giving me an error anyway. So, anyways, we grab the papers. So, and I don't know why my lights are on down there. I must have hit the switch down there when I came out to grab these papers. Well, good morning, everybody. There's a couple more deputies here to get their paperwork also. So that's a good thing. So it doesn't mean I'm the only person on schedule to do some paperwork this morning. Sorry guys, let's turn this traffic advisory off. All right guys, let's head on down to Blaine County and serve these papers in Palito.
Hey, darling, I ain't seen you in forever.
I need a little bit of gas, so before we hit on the highway, no, I should be able to make it to Blaine County from here, so. These AIs, they do not stop for you, they really don't. As you guys see, we're in the Crown Vic, and also today while we're process serving, Commander, head administration contacted us through our agency, and the Dodge Charger we ordered for patrol, it's got approved and it may be delivered today. So they told me to, I know I'm not gonna have any radio traffic today, but they're gonna, if it comes through and they want me to meet up, hopefully I can get most of these papers served. But if not, administration said I can come pick the car up and check it out and stuff like that. So hopefully we get these papers served before that happens. Let me grab this mic down here. 3 Charles 1 Central. Show me 10-8 special assignment. There's a highway unit, looks like, over there on the side of the road. So we'll just drive around. Hopefully we get this done. I'm super excited about the Charger, these Crown Vics has had their lick. I like driving them. I don't see no problem with them. But it's time, these foreign cars coming into Blaine County, Los Santos. And as you guys see, the highway has their Charger and stuff like that. So. And we have the 14, and we just had that go back and traded it in for the 16 Charger, so hopefully we get to see it today and I can show you guys the beautiful Charger. Three Charles 1 to 1 Adam Wonderick. He has his radio on. I I'm gonna take the long way around. I'm gonna go through this way. I could have went over, cut over, and went down the Great Ocean Highway side, or the beach side. But I like going this way. This is my route to work every day, so. Come on, car. 70, not 40. Come on. Three Charles one, show me in jurisdiction. Yeah, we only have a handful of papers to serve, so a couple of subpoenas. Some crime watch posters, so it shouldn't be very long and boring. Let me pull over here. Let me turn my GPS off. I know where I'm going. I don't hardly go down to the city, so. You better get off the road before you get hit, and I have to call Game Warden to come and pick you up off the road. The first stop over here before we get in Blaine County, this 24/7 store, they was wanting a crime watch poster. And when we do implement these posters on the business and stuff like that, you know, deputies are given a written area patrol if their area is, you know, there's posted signs. We want some extra code Victor. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna pull in that car. Gas, and I'll come over here and post the crime watch posters on the stores as soon as I get done. This is one fast, crazy highway, it's Great Ocean Highway. These people don't slow down. There we go. I posted the Crime Watch poster on door. I just post. It's just a posted, but I put post. So. One down, a couple to go. Just that ride from the city's already got the car dirty. Thank you. highways on the side of the road doing radar on them. Beautiful weather, they got the bikes out. I sort of really don't like whenever they have the bikes out, because if they get into pursuit, you know, and if there's only one in their jurisdiction, usually they spread them out really well. But if they're not covered too well over here, we have to get involved. Like, I don't mind at all. It's just I really don't like pursuits on bikes. So we advise highway, if they have bike days out for a run, you know, pursuits, if we can, you know, we have some units over here that has barriers around like this vehicle, we don't mind to help out. So both of these businesses right here, one posters on the doors, and mechanic shop back there wants one. So that's good, you know, give our guys a lot more area to patrol and really focus on. Sorry guys for such a dirty vehicle, but Blaine County gets it that way. It could be spotless and clean. Next thing you know, you're driving around and dirty. Guys, stand by. I got a 21. Somebody text my phone. I'll be right back. Sorry about that, guys. I was on a text message. I'm sorry. I apologize. Sorry for the brief pause. Well, on to the next business. Zero Sam Ida Ida 654. Let's run that computer. We may get a hit or a rest today. Nothing. No flags. That's good. At least people are driving legal around here, you know? With the subpoenas, there's only probably three of them, and I'll check the residence as soon as I get these business crime watch posters handed out. Thank you. Let's check if administration is on radio at all. 3 Charles 1 to 1 Adam 1 direct. But usually they have some slight patience and hopefully nobody's out here running naked or anything like that. Hold on 1 second, guys. I've got a text message from dispatch. Hold on 1 second. I hear sirens, so let's see if that has anything to do with it. Now, it's just they sent me a text message that I had some paperwork. They wanted me to add the Bayview Lodge. They want some Crime Watch posters down in Bayview Lodge. So let's head that way.
Central to dispatch. Central to 3 Charlie 1.
Go ahead.
The charger that you requested is now at the Toledo Bay Sheriff's Office. If you want to go back, go and pick it up. It's all yours.
10-4, sir. I'm going to head down to the Bayview Lodge. Dispatch advised me they was on a crime watch poster down there. As soon as I'm clear off that traffic, I'll be en route to the Toledo Bay Sheriff's Office. 10-4. Alright guys, so you guys see that we just got contacted by dispatch. Administration's got the charger down at Toledo. I thought I was going to be down at the SO, but I guess they bring it down to Toledo and they see what jurisdiction I was in. That's pretty nice of them. So as soon as I get over there and get done posting this, we'll head up there and check out the charger. And we'll check it out, give you guys a surprise that, you know, we're going to be adding to the fleet. So alright guys, that's the Crime Watch poster. So these subpoenas, I'll probably have to get to them later on tonight or have second shift. They contacted me, let's head on to Toledo and check out the new charger we got implemented. So I'm super excited. Yeah, hear it. I hear the siren. I hear the siren of the charger. They're just probably trying them out. They're testing them, so sounds pretty good. Hopefully, it looks as good as it sounds. Super excited to see us when we go around there. Uh-oh, look at it. There it is. Uh-oh. Oh, boy. It looks good already. And we got... Oh, wow, they got us the 4-2. Well, that's good. That's real awesome. They dropped it off. Wow, look at that, guys. Look at that. That looks really good. Looks real good. Wow, there it is, guys. The new beast machine for the Blaine County Sheriff's Office. It looks amazing. He must be inside.
3 Charles 1-1, Adam 1, what's your 20?
Hold on, I'm inside the building. I'll be back in a second. I'll be out in a second.
10-4, sir. Yeah, that's beautiful. As you guys see, it's a beautiful vehicle, and this is going to be the new trademark of Blaine County. You know, these cars are getting faster and faster and stuff like that, so we're super excited. One out of one. That is absolutely beautiful, man. Thank you so much. Blaine County has been needing this for a while. I'm glad to... Are we going to keep the Crown Vic for, like, recruits or anything like that, or how are we going to do it?
We might just keep them for a little bit and see how people like the Chargers and go from there. That's undecided right now.
That's awesome. Do we know how many's in the budget? So is we only got one so far for now?
Yes, you have the only one right now. But there's going to be probably about 2, maybe 3 more, if that.
Awesome, awesome, awesome. One out of one, man. I appreciate you. Thank you so much. I'm super excited.
Oh, you're welcome. Very welcome. You do a good job out there. Keep it up.
That's a beautiful car, guys. And that was a little bit of a surprise, so awesome. I'm super excited, tickled to death. Well, I can't take it. They have to register and stuff like that, and they have to fuel it up and just check it out before it hits the streets. Let me get these papers. Guys, let's go put these papers back up. And as you see, I'm super excited. As you guys see, it's going to get better and better. And out of role play terms, we're implementing stuff, and we want it to be the absolute best. But that's a video for you guys. A little bit of process serving. Well, not really process serving. I didn't get to the subpoenas, but I got to the Crime Watch posters. Most important subpoenas, and I'll have second shift. Second shift comes in probably around. In about 15-20 minutes, and administration advised if that comes up, the vehicle gets here, that'll be surpassed. Usually I would hand that out and get it over with, but super excited about the new vehicles. SERP's coming together, and I'm super excited. Thank you guys for watching. Have a great day. Thanks, David L.